When I was a little boy, my mom said that God had a plan for me. And I believed her. I believed her because I was different. I knew I was an artist. I knew that God created me differently to create for Him. He made me a promise. And the more I searched for Him, the more He revealed. He speaks through many things, like nature. Color and light. And I listened and believed. I believed even when it was the hardest. Even when I wanted to give up. He reminded me to rise and keep going. He is always there, even in the beginning. When I was a little boy, I believed.